Now to the Supreme Court nomination battle shaping the 2020 race for president. Supreme Court nominee Amy Coney Barrett met with Georgia's two Republican U.S. senators today. Judge Barrett spoke with Senator David Perdue at the Capitol. Senator Perdue praised her record, character, and work ethic. She also met with Senator Kelly Loeffler. Loeffler called Judge Barrett an inspiring role model as a wife, mother, scholar, and accomplished jurist.